the people are moving closer, but yes, you need to get even closer. Even closer.
That shit.
All the way up. Let's do it.
Yeah, no. You know I'm talking to you. Let's go.
There it is. Buddy's got it.
You know it's a good day when you get on your microphone and it smells like beer.
Oh, no, this is so pretty. Look at that. Look at all these beautiful people. Here we go.
Put your drinks up for Marx. It's gonna be $2.
$2 for Marx. Before we start, we got a little bit of leftover surplus of our old DVD/CD up here. If you want to donate something, whatever you want to throw in, just take one and throw in some money, and the money we make is going to go to the cause that this whole thing is for as well. So we're just donating all the money for that. So give what you want, $1, $5, $20, it's all going to the cause, and then I'll get rid of this stuff out of my garage.
Yeah, so if you want to see me in those skinny pants when I was in Texas,
yes,
it's worth it.
Yes.
Oh,
it's a DVD, and it's really awesome, and it's one of the coolest things we ever made.
I like that.
I think there's about 50 of them left.
Yes, Simon. Chris in the monitor. Thank you, buddy.
That's our favorite thing.
Give it your soul.
This is not going to twerk on it like that. All right, are we good? Ready to go?
Okay. Ready?
We're at the banana convention. Thank you. helpers, obviously.
You know what to do.
Show.
guitar. And Sean Drysdale on the bass.
Oh, don't do that to me. Well, now you ruined my start because you had to introduce me.
Right, that
you
was,
ruined
now
it
the
by talking
on.
About it.
Pressure's
you...
on.
Time I actually have to get a haircut and I still look like a stupid ginger kid.
You can't cut the ginger out, dude.
No, you can't. It's just, it's me. I'm sorry, guys.
Don't be sorry for your ginger.
Thank you. cock.
It's my zip-on tie.
We're like way fatter now. Oh, shit.
Older.
I'm gonna say that, honestly, guys, we don't look a day over awesome. I'm just saying. I mean, Monty's still the dad. Char still kind of sucks. I'm an asshole. Jake's always the cool one, and then Huckle can't eat anything, so.
Never.
But we love you guys. This is really fun for us. I'm still having, like, that really, like, weird buttery, like, on stage stupid shit. So.
Yeah, it's full of butter.
Butterflies.
Okay. Butter.
He's not doing real great right now.
The Nature Board?
The Nature Boy. Shout out to the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Woo! He's not doing so well right now. He's in critical condition. Do it, Monty.
That sucks.
You gotta say it. Take the space mouth, bro.
Man, living like the Nature Boy for 70 years really catches up to you.
All right.
So this next song is about one time I got into a fist fight with somebody and I won. Kinda. No, nobody won, but I did knock his teeth out.
Well, then she won.
Learn on the stage. No. No. I didn't even know that song.
Normally, I would plug our website, but it doesn't exist anymore.
Can we do it anyway?
But we'll do it anyway. You can check us out online at www.thebananaconvention.com. It's like a divorce website now or something.
Divorce.
I went there the other day. Somebody bought it, and it's like, you're getting divorced, then blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it's weird. So it's about that time, everybody.
Right, yeah. It's a mail site.
It's getting there. That time of night.
Okay, so this is when
you're up
everybody holds hands.
Yeah, I mean, usually we have to call everybody up to the stage at this point, but you've all been partying with this. You're all up here. But you can get a little closer, get together. This is where everybody becomes a community. You all become a part of the banana convention, you see.
Nice and close.
Sing along, too.
Ladies, grab your men. Men, grab your wallets. See, that's that. They got the right idea. Cannot win. It just just know I'm there for you, yeah. Nona slips away, finding yourself astray. Just know you're safe and sound.
That was great. Tambourine seen better days. This is the last show. Thanks everybody for coming out. We're the Banana Convention. This is our last song. Ever!
Thank you so much. Thank
you. It has been
our pleasure.
We got a band that's waiting to play. We don't want to take up any more of your time. Thank you, everybody. We love you. Buy a DVD if you want to see more songs.